Hello, everybody, and welcome to Project Zero 2 on the Wii. Oh, God. That is loud. Might be picked up. The brightness is being turned up so I can see. Okay. So here we go. God, it's gonna be... I've got my Wii U set up, so it's not my Wii. Move my mic a bit, because my Wii is designed to make noise. Move that further away. Oh no. Might have technical issues.
Mayo, I promise to make sweet, sweet love.
Is that really the promise? No. Also, don't expect me to be any better at this. I fucking hate Wii controls, but the Wii version has a shit ton more stuff from what I remember. It had like new mini little storylines. Had more jump scares, more random ghosts. I think there's actually more enemies, like normal enemies too. And it obviously just looks a whole bunch better. But goddamn, this nunchuck? No, what is this? I can't remember what this is called, but whatever this piece is, the fucking analog stick was so disgustingly dirty. Oh god, it was gross. It was like covered in dust, hair, and some sort of brown substance. Brownish yellow. It was nasty. Wait for me. I still never understood why the English voice acting is so British. Where'd she go? She vanished. End of game. Technically could be true. My least favorite character in all of Failframe is Mayu, by the way. Hello? It's gonna be interesting because I don't see why it wouldn't, but I remember the Wiimote said a lot of stuff. Whoa, that was creepy. If it does, I'll try and probably put it over here so you can like hear it or whatever. Or maybe I'll just be like, hello. Hello, there was something coming through it then, like really quietly. How high am I? Wiimote volume is, I have no clue. But it is a beautiful day today. It was raining and cold last night, just the way I like it. I love cold nights. I can get bundled up and not turn into a fucking human sweat ball. God, Z-button, eh? This is the nunchuck. Push it left and right to turn. Shake the Wii remote. Hold C down to strafe, I think that means. Oh god, like that. The position is like so weird. Like, I'm not used to the positioning of the... Is it? I turned up the brightness so I could see, and it literally did not look... Shut up. No, how do I go into settings again? There we go. Okay, so it's minus? Really? I don't think there's settings unless it's here. Nope. Shut up! So I'm just checking, see if it looks like the Wii's getting picked up. It doesn't look like it. Hopefully it shuts up. And if it does get picked up, I'm very sorry. Nowhere else I can really set it up other than the desk where my computer is. There's literally no room elsewhere. Forgive me. Peekaboo. I'm just wondering if I'm too close to the sensor bar, because I've got it on my Wii and it's like not even a meter away from me. Where are we? Oh shit, sacrificial altar. Gonna quote one of my favorite YouTubers in a sec. Oh no.
My pretty butterflies.
Shout out to the person who said that, like,
Last Village.
I'm tongue in the air. I'm like a snake. I'm detecting the body heat of ghosts. That made sense. Don't pay attention to it.
Festival.
You mean on the day of a sacrifice? Spoiler. Maybe we found that village, and why wouldn't you just leave then? Like, fuck that noise. Also, I don't know what is up with Mayu, but in the Wii version, she looked so weird to me. I don't know. Oh, God. I'm just... that was me, I'm sorry. I love to sing, even though I say I hate it. And I say on my channel, no singing, even though I do it. I'm a hypocrite. And I can only hope I'm going the right way, because I have no clue. Where the fuck did I just end up going? I thought this was the right way. I'm already lost. I just died and I'm lost. I just think I went the wrong way, actually. Because I think there's two paths you can go to. That's where I was trying to go, Mayu. Fucking idiot. Just didn't know how to do it. Shut up. Oh, it's going to be a long, long game. spooky. Saving. I know how to save. I'm not going to try to examine this, because I know you can examine them later. Oh, so nonious like this. I dotted among the area. God. Just seeing that makes me annoyed, because I remember. I'm gonna never beat this game when I think about it. Never gonna beat it, it's impossible. For someone as bad as me, it's fucking impossible. Especially because of items. Haha. Spoiler. Okay. fears mount for missing Surveyor. Concerned and grieving over Surveyor, who appears to have gone missing while visiting the proposed site of the Mizukami Dam, Masumi Makimura, 26, is believed to have gone to the survey historical landmarks due to be flooded by the construction of the dam. It is now 5 days since he was last seen. Search for the missing Surveyor abandoned. The search for him, the Surveyor who had been missing since the 4th, was abandoned yesterday. Yesterday marked 10 days since he went missing. So they just said, fuck you, 10 days. And then they've got a pretty photo. That dude looks familiar to me. Like, outside of this game, like, I feel like I've seen him in another game. Yes, I know how to open the menu now. Wait, what? Oh, I think it was saying I would go directly to the map. I wasn't paying attention. God. What's up? Just letting you know, I'm probably never going to use the C thing. Because this is my usual stance of holding the nunchuck. I don't have my finger on the C because it hurts my hand. I'm not flexible enough. Okay. So, if you're walking, can you do it? Okay, just making sure. Because it didn't seem like you could do it while you're running. Just good to know what I've got at my arsenal of things that will probably get me killed. Hello? Forget how insanely British that character is. Oh. What's up, baby doll? Pervin' on me? I forget that with this game, whenever a ghost appears, it goes like that weird screen effect of like pixely old film reel sort of stuff. I don't know why. Already very creeped out. This is my most played fail frame, and no matter how many times I play it, still creeps me out. It's my most played, and I still fail. Oh god, don't say that. There's no one here. Shut up! Now! Now! Oh shit. Where did you go? Ugh. Spooky.